probably just some kids. They were ringing Susan's doorbell last week.
Holy